So guys, let's make the rocket that caused this explosion in the ship. Okay, so let's first I will take all these three as a copy. Okay, because maybe I will copy all this node three in another geometry. Okay, so we have this one. Second, we need to make there are many ways to do this, but after many examples and tests, I think it's better to make the attribute triangular, and let's say if start frame equal channel, maybe I will copy this one from here just to make sure that I type it correct. If start frame equal this channel, I will say at pt num multiply by this channel. Okay. This one I'll put 10 for now. If I check this now, let me see the spreadsheet. 0 10 20. Okay, perfect. So we need to know when exactly the firing happens. 0 0 2 1 5 2 and 1 7 2, something like this. I can put this in everyone without the pt num then. I'm not sure why it gave me this. But anyway, so let us check. So let's see first which is which. I will simply just make this one to see the whole three. This is 0, this is 1, this is 2. Okay, perfect. So this will be 0, this is 1, hopefully. Okay, just make sure. So I will start with this one. But it will be less than 102 because it will take time until it comes here, but it's okay, no problem. We'll simply say equal 102 plus this channel. Okay, it's a point, copy and paste. What is going on here? Second one will be 172. So this one will be 172. And this one will be third one 152. This or this, I'm not sure. We'll see now. Okay, I'm not sure why actually it gave me this one. Okay, then it's equal. Maybe equal will work. equal. Okay. Okay, this is first, this is second, and this is third. Okay, no problem. Okay, so now let's continue. Let's make the pass, the trail pass. So I will tell him pyro trail was enough. It will make for me the two. The two nodes, okay, let's focus on those two. So first of all, let's uncheck this one. Also, I would like to see the dark background. Third, I need only one like this, and I will zero everyone from here. This will be one. And zero, yeah, because I want the direction to be this direction. I'll make the track zero, and also I will make the mass 10. I will leave this zero as it is, okay? So I will need to move it a little. Put a transform here, but now at least I'm sure that all these three, it will see. I don't need all these two. I will simply delete them. Have the explosion here. This one, this is two, and this three, just to make sure. Maybe not from this one. Maybe from this one. Will be much faster. Bus will be faster, to be honest. Okay. So I will put this like this one, and I will put this one. Okay. So I need to transform a little. So yeah, something like this. Which is which? Doesn't rotate as it should. Maybe I will simply just move it up, and that's it. No need to do anything more. So the rocket will, maybe I can make it a little more like this. Yeah, looks good. Maybe it's like this. Okay, looks good. So this will be the three. 1, 2, and 3. Right. Doesn't have to be very long, because it will just only appear in a second. Okay. So now let's see when this. Yeah, okay. So at least it, maybe I can add like 20. Let's see. Pivot 30. Yeah, I'm sorry, totally forgot. For the trail, I need to make this use attribute. Yes. So as we can see, now it will use the attribute. Yeah, so I think equal is not going to work, so I will simply just make it only one equal, not two equal. Okay, yes, as we can see here. So let's check. So yeah, just maybe I'll make it 10. I'll make it 0. So I'll make it -100. Yes, that's it. Maybe something like this. Perfect. Just perfect. Okay, maybe if I want to change anything, maybe I will change this one only, because need to yes. No. Maybe 3, maybe 4. Perfect. Also I will add 4. Yes, and here also I will add 4. Perfect. Okay. So now yeah, but it's very slow, so I think I need to make it a little faster. So I think to make it faster it will be here 50. So it's supposed to be, no, actually I think trail duration, speed duration, maybe 2. Yeah, something like this. I will make some modification and I will back to you after it's finished, and I will tell you what the correct will be. -26. Yeah, I think this will be the half, right? Yeah, okay, so now looks good. Now let's continue. So this trail pass, I don't want to change anything about it, but we will change some stuff on this one. So let's check what we have so far. So let's make another one, and this one let's create the temperature. So we'll have both temperature and density, and also we can, if we want to make it much faster, we simply will add pyro configure. Any of this will work. Maybe this one, if I put it here. Okay, all I need I'll delete all this. Don't need none of that. Maybe I will simply can use this one instead. This one. Give me the opposite. Okay, so here I think I will make it the opposite, like this and like this. Okay, that make more sense. And also maybe I can take the lens, make it a little shorter, maybe one. Trail. Oh, and I will uncheck the train noise because I don't want much noise, just a street, or maybe a little bit, maybe something like this, 0.25, maybe something like this. Okay, yeah, we have density. I think most of it looks good, so I'll check it last time. Okay, looks good. Of course we need to increase the voxel size to have better resolution. Let's see what we can do else here. I can use U16 float, and also maybe I can use the volume resample here. This one, not sure. Put it here, and also everything. Make it 0.5, and I will make a file cache so we can file cache it. Okay, and you know what, maybe I will leave it as it is, 2.5, maybe something like this. Okay, so I will make the file cache, or simply we can take this all like this, control X, and new geometry. Paste. As we can see now, it's going to work fine.